my name is Dr. Naftali, an Egyptologist, and I just had a trip to ancient Egypt to learn about their belief system. So, according to the Egyptians, a long time ago there was an island called Benben. Upon Benben stood two men and two children, Shu and Tefnut. Shu, the god of air, and Tefnut, the goddess of moisture, set to explore the world. Atum became concerned and ordered his eye to find them. They returned with his eye, and he was so graceful he started crying. His tears became people when they touched the Benben soil. So Shu and Tefnut gave birth to Nut, the sky, and Geb, the earth. Nut and Geb fell in love, and Atum was angry because of this behavior, so he pushed Nut to heaven, which this formed the earth. Nut gave birth to Osiris, Isis, Nephthys, and Sith. Atum gave the rule to Osiris and Isis. They created the Nile. They gave the Nile to the people. So, because of this, Seth was guilty and wanted the power, and he created the perfect plan. He threw a feast and invited Osiris and some other people. He offered a box with goods to the one who can fit best in it. When Osiris got in the box, he locked the box and threw it into the Nile. He told everybody he was dead and took the throne. Isis didn't believe him. She didn't think he was dead, so started looking for him. She found the box in Byblos in modern-day Lebanon. She brought it back to Egypt and brewed a life potion. Nephthys guarded the place, so Seth will never find it. Seth became concerned and so asked Nephthys if she knew where Isis was hiding. And he knew she was lying and was able to tell where she was. He cut Osiris into 42 pieces and spread them across Egypt so Isis will never be able to find them. Isis and Nephthys set to find these pieces and form the body. They were able to find all these pieces, but there was only one part missing. Osiris is gentle. Isis replaced it and mated him. She gave birth to Horus. Osiris became the god of the dead because he was incomplete. Horus was kept in secret until adulthood. He challenged Seth in a fight and won. He ruled the world ever since. Now, I'm going back to Egypt to learn more about Egyptian mythology. Now, when is my flight?